Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will go over how to reverse the mouse scrolling direction in Windows 10. We will link an article in the description below that will go more in depth, and we'll also show you how to make the changes for a touchpad. Remember, before making any changes to your computer, create a system restore point in case you need to roll back the changes you make. To do this, we need to modify the registry. To start, we have to open the Device Manager. Look up your mouse, right-click on it, and select Properties. Go to the Details tab, and select Device Instance. Make a note of the value displayed under the value field. Then, we need to open the device, the system registry. Open the registry editor. In the registry manager, go to H key local machine. Then system. Current control set. ENUM. And HID. You will look for a folder that has the same value as the device instant path in the mouse properties. Open the device parameters and find a property called flip-flop wheel. To change the scrolling direction, if it is a 1, change it to 0. And if it is a 0, change it to a 1. Restart your computer to allow the changes to take effect. And if you ever want to change it back, just go back into the registry and switch the values back. Now, have you tried to change the mouse scrolling direction? Why? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful, in-depth articles, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up, and while you're at it, click on the subscribe button where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.